Socceroos, let's have a look at one of my favourite footy skills, marking the ball.
If you have marked the ball, the umpire will blow their whistle to let you know you have marked it and your opponent cannot tackle you. You then have some time to be able to go back and kick or handball the ball to another teammate. Keep your eyes on the ball as the ball approaches and extend your fingers and hands. From here, you can mark it a couple of different ways, depending on your experience and the conditions. If you're just starting out, or if it's raining and the ball is slippery, the best option is to take a chest mark. From the position before, tuck your elbows in, turn your palms up, and form a basket with your arms and chest. Let the ball fall into the basket and bring your hands up to your chin. Once you've got the hang of that, you can work on taking a mark out in front. Taking a mark out in front is generally a better option than taking a chest mark, as you'll be taking the mark away from the defender's hands and you'll be in a position where you can quickly hand pass to a teammate. Keep your eyes on the ball, stretch your arms out straight with your hands facing the ball. Your fingers should be spread wide to make a big target for the ball. Once you've mastered that, you can try the overhead mark. Same as before, make sure you keep your eyes on the ball at all times, keeping your body in line with the flight of the ball. Jump off one foot and swing your other knee up to propel you forward. Your front knee will give you a bit of protection and also get higher off the ground. Remember to keep your fingers spread wide. Let's go through that again, step by step. 1. Keep your eyes on the ball. 2. Position your body. 3. Extend your hands and spread your fingers as the ball approaches, and either A. Make a basket and take a chest mark. B. Keep your hands out in front and take it. Or C. Jump off one foot and take it above your head.